What an awesome summer we've had learning that we can believe in Jesus. Jesus loves us so much. Stand up and sing with us.
God gave us the Bible so that we can learn about Jesus. You have all done so well memorizing and sharing your Bible verse with us this summer. Let's practice saying it together with a few of our Victory Kid Junior friends.
These are written.
These are written.
So that you.
So that you.
May believe.
So may believe.
That Jesus.
That Jesus.
Is the Christ.
Is the Christ.
The Son of God.
The Son of God.
John 20:31.
Love God.
These are written that you may believe that Jesus is the Christ, Son of God. John 20:31.
Okay, boys and girls, get your I Spy eyes ready for a game of I Spy. Let me see those binoculars. Great, you're ready. Remember, look for the three items on the right side of the screen and try to find all of them before the time runs out. Let's go!
Great! Eye spying. You are getting so good at it. Our story today comes from the Bible. It's another story about Paul. This time, Paul went to a place called Rome. He went there to tell the people about Jesus. He wanted them to know that if Jesus said it, they can believe it. Because Jesus always tells the truth.
Who? Who? Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story.
Purple. Oh, hey friends, welcome to the clubhouse. It's me, Poppy, and my friend Manny left us a fun I Spy game to play. We're supposed to find things in the clubhouse that matches the color of the card, purple. There are this many purple things in the clubhouse. 1, 2, 3. Manny says there are 3 purple things in the clubhouse. Let's look low first. I spy with my little eye something purple. The purple ball. That's 1. Let's take a pie for another purple thing. I spy with my little eye something else purple. Our periscope is purple. Yay, we found 2 purple things. But we need 3 purple things. I still don't see anything purple. Oh, maybe I need a different view. I still don't spy anything else purple.
Ho, ho.
It's Ollie.
Hello, Poppy. Ho, ho. Trying the upside down view, are you?
Hey, Ollie. Manny says there are 3 purple things in the clubhouse. I'm sure he's telling the truth, but I just can't find the last purple thing.
What Manny is saying is true. I know someone else who told the truth, too. So let's hear the story. Just follow me through. Ho, ho.
Follow me through. Follow me through, ho.
I spy a mailbox. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Justin the Mailman, and I'm ready for a game of I Spy. Can you show me your I Spy eyes like this? Looking good. I think we're ready. I've got the story mail. Our true story is about a man named Paul. Paul believed in Jesus. He wrote letters telling people that Jesus is alive. Some of those letters are right here in the Bible. Paul also traveled to cities to tell people Jesus is alive. One of those cities was called Rome. Rome was a big, beautiful city, and lots of people lived there. Do you see a big, beautiful city with lots of people? Look with me. I spy with my little eye a big, beautiful city with lots of people. The people in Rome were very smart, and they liked to talk about important things. So while Paul was in Rome, he talked with the people about Jesus. Paul knew that nothing is more important than Jesus. Lots and lots of people came to hear what Paul had to say about Jesus. He would start talking about Jesus when the sun came up early in the morning. Do you see the sun coming up? Help me look for it. I spy with my little eye the morning sun. And Paul would keep talking about Jesus until the sun went down and the moon came up late at night. Do you see the moon? Help me look for it. I spy with my little eye the moon. Paul told the people that Jesus is telling the truth. Jesus is telling the truth when he says he's God's son. Jesus is telling the truth when he says, if you believe in him, you will be his friend forever. Jesus is telling the truth when he says he loves us and will never leave us. Everything Jesus says is the truth, so we can believe him. Do you see someone who tells the truth? I spy with my little eye, Jesus. Many of the people who heard what Paul said about Jesus believed in Jesus and decided to follow him. And because Jesus tells the truth, we can believe in him too. Oh, hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can believe in Jesus?
I can believe in Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. I'll see you next time.
So there's your story, and it's all true. Jesus tells the truth, and that we can believe Jesus too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, everything Jesus says is true, and we can believe it. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I believe Manny's telling the truth, so I'm gonna keep looking for the third purple thing. Can you help me? Oh, the C in our clubhouse sign is purple! We found all three! Well, see you next time. Bye!
Everything Jesus says is the truth, so we can believe in him. Many of the people who heard what Paul said about Jesus believed in Jesus and decided to follow him. And because Jesus tells the truth, we can believe in him too.
Thank you for playing I Spy with us. Now let's close our eyes and talk to God together. Dear God, telling the truth is so important. Thank you that we can always trust Jesus because everything Jesus says is the truth. Jesus is your son, Jesus is alive, and Jesus does love us. And Jesus does want to be our friend forever. Help us believe, God, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. What a great day. We'll see you next time, boys and girls. Bye.